In this quick guide, we will teach you how to merge partitions in Windows. We have used a Windows 11 device for this tutorial. You can follow these instructions on Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 to combine two partitions into one partition. The benefits of merging partitions are numerous. In addition to other benefits, this is a perfect solution for gamers. Modern video games are massive in terms of size. The game Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, is an ideal example of a large-size game. Over 200 GB of space is required to install this first-person shooter game. There is currently no way to install a game on more than one hard drive if one partition runs out of space. If you find yourself in such a situation, you can combine two or more partitions in order to create the required disk space. You don't have to be an expert, but you should remain vigilant throughout the process. Partition deletion is a part of the merging process. Merging multiple partitions requires your full attention, otherwise you risk losing your data. With the help of Windows Disk Management Utility, you can only merge partitions that are connected to each other. For example, it is possible to merge drive C with drive D. You cannot merge drive C with drive E. Likewise, you can merge drive D with drive E. It's not possible to merge drive E with drive D. You will have to format and delete drive E, and then you can merge drive D with drive E. Before you delete the partition you want to merge, move your data to another partition, external hard disk, or any other storage device. After backing up your data, you now need Utility. For main steps, go to the Start menu and type Disk MG mount. Open Create and Format Hard Disk Partitions from the search results. We are going to delete this partition. We have moved data, and we want to merge it to this partition. Right-click on it, and click Delete Volume. Click Yes to let it delete the partition. Partition deletion is complete, and it's showing unallocated space. Now right-click on the partition you want to merge with the deleted partition, and then click on the Extend Volume option. Click Next. Click Next. Click Finish. The Disk Management Utility has merged the partitions successfully. The partition is now ready to use. Team Soft Suggester hope, this short tutorial has been informative and useful to you. Hopefully you have managed to combine two partitions into one partition. Feel free to contact us via the comments section. If we have skipped to cover any crucial points, we will try our best to help you. You may leave questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.